Hey there, guys, it's Vertigoh, and welcome to week three of our Rocket League season. This week it's going to be the Skyhawks, the only undefeated team left in the season, against ourselves, Team Sunflower. So let's go ahead and hop right into it. So if I understand it right, if we win this match, we should be the first or the second ranked team. Because we'll be 2-1 and they'll be 2-1. Oh, right. Doubles. Got a little hasty there. Oh, that did not fly the way I hoped it would. Oh, God. The goal. I hate getting hung up on the goal wall like that. It's just so easy to, like, lose track of your positioning. And then suddenly you're getting turned around inside the goal. Nice. Alright, so Wolfman helps put in our first goal. While I was on the other side of the field, dicking around. Let's see how that went down. It looks like, yeah, they kind of scored on themselves, but I'm not going to complain. A goal's a goal, man. You got to be in it to win it. Alright, so let's slide up the wall here. Move this ball down our way. Oh my god, what an asshole. Come on. Yeah, alright. I was worried there for a second that he was going to be able to, like, scoop it out. Alright, let's charge in. Whew. Alright, this one's going well so far. Considering, you know, like our first two matches were decided by overtime. So, you know, maybe we'll actually get a semi-decisive victory on this one. That'd be nice. It's pretty embarrassing. Like, I've never, like, in the season I had going before this, I was playing against all-star bots, and we were doing, like, I was doing better than I am here. So I don't really understand what's going on with that. Alright, might be a scoring opportunity here. Oh, yeah, nailed it. 3-0 with 3 minutes 40 seconds remaining. It's starting to look like we have this one pretty handily, as long as I don't choke, like, oh my god. Whew, nice save, Wolfman. Oh, god. Oh, Jesus. Alright, these guys gotta stop being dicks. Shit. I was hoping I'd be able to dissuade anyone. Shit. Come on, there we go. Shit, whiffed. Come on, oh god, come on, Wolfman. Nice job, buddy. Alright, I see. Nope, it's going too far off to the side. I'm gonna try and avoid getting myself locked up into the corner. Oh god, I completely botched that one up. Shit. Nice. Don't know if that would have gone in or not, but we'll never have to know now. Shit. Shit. These bots are a lot better at handling the ball than any bots I've faced before. Oh god. Sorry, Wolfman. Alright, let's start moving this ball down the field. Come on. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Nope. I didn't have enough space to adjust the angle as much as I needed. Go backwards. Alright. Let's see if Wolfman can put it into a spot where I can score it. I was able to keep it moving in our direction. That's the only, like, issue with ball-centric camera is that when you have the ball over you, you have no idea what you're doing relative to it. Damn it. Alright, tried to exchange it with Iceman. Shit, I don't know if I did that or not, but if I did, I'm pretty much the greatest of all time. Alright, moving back downfield. It looks like it's gonna roll around. I might be able. Nope. Looks like Wolfman nudged it just too much for me to work with it. Shit. Are you kidding me? Oh, thank you for the save and then goal. Oh well. Alright, so 3-1 with 46 seconds to go. That play was going on kind of long, so I'm kind of happy it ended. I'm about to get slammed. Come on, nice. Beautiful. Alright, so it's our match comes to 4-1 now. Yeah, I thought I was about to get drilled from behind by Wolfman. I forgot the orientation of this that kickoff setting. I'm about to let a goal through, aren't I? Yep. I'm the worst of all time. I'm so bad. That was a pretty poor play on my part. I probably should have been able to parse out where the ball was going to be after that. Shit. Alright, come on, there's 20 seconds to go. Do not blow it. Yo, flip over, thanks. Like, I just have to make it 10 seconds without getting two goals scored on me. Yo, why is my control so poor all of a sudden? Yeah, this one's over. Nice! Alright, so we pick up another victory. That brings us to 2-1. We unlock the Paladin wings. Maybe I'll look at those a little later. Sweet. Ah, I'm the MVP! Woo! Awesome. Great match, guys. So we won our second match. Next week, we're going to play the Mammoths. And yeah, like I thought, we're in the number 2 spot. There's 5 teams with a 2-1 record. Next week, we play off against number 8. That's kind of crappy, because basically that means like we have nothing to gain and only to lose. But yeah, it was a good match. We were able to put in some good shots, and only got scored on once, I think. So I'm pretty excited to move forward into week 4 and take on the Mammoths and hopefully elevate ourselves to the number 1 position. But regardless, for now, as long as we keep playing like this, I think we've locked ourselves into the top 4 for the playoffs, and I'm looking forward to continuing the season, even though there is another 15 weeks to go, including next one. So we have quite a journey ahead of us, but I hope you guys are enjoying it. I definitely am. It's a great, not time killer, but like a great way to spend my time when I can't upload, or when I'm uploading another video, because if I upload, my internet goes to crap, and I can't play online. So this is a great way for me to spend my time, be able to record a new match, and I'm having a lot of fun with it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, drop a like, leave me a comment, let me know what you thought. If you have any suggestions, please let me know. I'd love to hear from you guys, and I hope you guys have an awesome day. Peace out. Love you guys.